My full-time job is buying clearance items and flipping them online for profit. All of this is going out this weekend, $2,600 in sales. Let's break down some of the highlights. I paid $10 for this Cleveland Guardians hat, and I sold it on eBay for $30. At TJ Maxx, I picked up these Cincinnati Reds hats for $12.99, and I flipped them both on eBay for $35. I got these Echo Crocs on sale for $25, and I sold them on eBay for $60. These Polynesian Bowl cleats were from Burlington for $25, and I flipped them on eBay for $85. I picked up this Santa inflatable after Christmas for 75% off, so I got it for $25, and I flipped it on eBay for $115. I got these Minecraft Crocs on clearance for $32 and flipped them on Amazon for $80. These Skechers kids boots were an additional 50% off the price tag, so they were $9, and I flipped them on eBay for $38. After taking out fees, shipping, and costs of goods sold, we'll net over $1,000 this weekend. Follow and subscribe for more.